next race is Kim. Nigel Lee at 3:30. They're being locked in well here. Race number 11. Light on, set to go. We're ready to race. Race 11 at Angle Park, set to go. Ready, racing. And speed, Victor Braden's driving through, going to be the leader early. So Victor Braden to the back, clear of Mayhem Express, and they were followed by Velocity Aurora. And next is Destiny Cherokee, Hard Like Rock, and Nigel Lee getting through. Velocity Aurora took the lead. Mayhem Express followed it through. Up to the turn, Velocity Aurora in front of Mayhem Express. Velocity Aurora beats Mayhem Express. Three for the day for Kim Johnston, and gets the Quinella there as well. Third home, Destiny Cherokee, then Nigel Lee from Victor Braden and Hard Like Rock. The time here is around 22:70 after race 11, and Velocity Aurora getting the prize here for Kim Johnston. Was able to just camp in behind the speed, then zip through, grab the front, and has been too good. Number four, Mayhem Express, looked a fleeting chance down the straight, and third going to eight, Destiny Cherokee. 4:18, 7 fourth, number four, Velocity Aurora, Kim Johnston, three for the day. Mayhem Express second, also for Kim. And third going to eight, Destiny Cherokee for Sharon Gray. 4:18, 7, race 11 here at Angle Park.